Welcome to Brew Burger Bar Carmel. This is the third Brew Burger Bar that we have. You guys came in today for lunch. Thanks for joining us for lunch today. It's awesome. We're going to do a little array, a little sampler, if you will, of everything. So everybody gets a burger today for sure, which is awesome. Everybody comes here for burgers and hand-cut fries. But we're going to do some salads, some appetizers, and some desserts also. Maybe a milkshake to go along with your burger. We wanted to kind of welcome the 16th restaurant in the Cunningham Restaurant Group.
Wow.
You guys can hang out and enjoy lunch today. Thanks for coming.
Cool. Thanks, Chef.
Sure. We'll have appetizers here in a minute. All right.
Oh, that looks delicious.
So we have quite a few good things here. Going down the line here, we have a spicy mac and cheese. So this is kind of has some shrimp, some andouille sausage in it, has a little jalapeno cheese sauce that we do. Everything that we do at Brew is really kind of for the neighborhood and comforting, and you know, obviously it's cheeseburgers and fries, but we do some simple things that are just good and very affordable also.
It's quite the twist on mac and cheese.
This appetizer here is called the triple dip. I think I've actually done this one on the show before. So we have some edamame, avocado hummus, some guacamole, and some goat cheese with some red pepper jam on top. A little grilled naan bread and some fried onions for garnish. Gorgonberry salad down here. Interesting little name with gorgonzola cheese and cranberry dressing.
Well, that's a good salad. The dressing they have on there is so good.
And then down on the end, we have our soft pretzels, beer cheese, and homemade spicy mustard. We make everything pretty much at Brew, so we even make our own ketchup for the burgers and the fries. Please enjoy. Let me know if you need anything else.
So many choices.
I know.
So you could do once a week here, and you could do the entire winter and not have hit every burger.
He should just bring out six, we take a bite, and we rotate them clockwise.
I'm going to get the ahi tuna burger, please.
How do you want that cooked?
Medium.
Well, I'll do the bourbon burger.
The bourbon burger? How do you want that cooked?
Medium well.
For you?
I'm going to do the end.
End? Yeah. How do you want yours cooked?
Medium, please.
Medium? All right.
Hey, chef. Can I get a tuna rare and a brew medium for the camera crew?
Yes.